On March 3, 2020, a tornado devastated Middle Tennessee, tearing through the campus of Donelson Christian Academy and the surrounding communities of Nashville. After 6 long months, students were able to walk the halls again. Helios Energy entered the picture to partner with DCA in constructing an exciting new and advanced lighting solution for DCA's rebuilt softball field. The result is secure lights that handle hurricane winds of 115 miles per hour. The Helios solution met and exceeded lighting standards for high school softball fields. Helios was excited to provide a new control system for dynamic scenes and lighting direction during softball games. DCA coaches will be able to flash, brighten, and dim individual lights on command, designing scenes to improve the experience of players on the field and fans in the stands.